Hello everyone, in this video you will learn how to create all type of joysticks in Unity with easiest way. To start, you should install joystick pack package. Search joystick pack in package manager and install it. Right click and from UI section select canvas. Now from joystick pack folder, in prefab folder, drag fixed joystick towards canvas child. Now we add a joystick to our game. I change its size and position. You can do it too. We want by moving this joystick, character moves to left and right. For this, open the script. Up here, define a public joystick called joystick or what else. Also define a 2D rigid body called RB. You can move your character by different methods, which if you don't know how, watch our movement with rigid body video for sure. I use move position method. In fixed update, write rb.movePosition, then in parentheses write first a vector 3 in parentheses, then write transform.position plus a vector 2, which this vector is our movement structures, which can be keyboard button or can be joystick or what else. We can write a new vector 2 here or we can define a vector 2 somewhere else. So up here define a vector 2 called input, for example. We call it to new vector 2 and in parentheses write joystick.horizontal for first argument and for second one write 0. Now put input in this field, multiplied by speed, for example 10 times times the delta time. Drag the script towards player, drag joystick towards joystick field and add a rigid body and give it to RB. After play, character will move to left and right by moving the joystick. We want to look at moving direction too. For this, open the script, write if input.x was greater than 0, character's angles becomes 180 degrees. Else if input.x was smaller than 0, character angle becomes 0 degrees. You can add animation to this too. I already prepared two animations. I want when character moves to left and right, run animation plays. And when I release the joystick, it means when x equals to 0, idle animation plays. After play, character without problem moves to left and right and its animation plays. Here is a point. If I move joystick a little, character moves with a slower speed than before. To fix this, click on joystick. From this section, set dead zone to half. In this way, you can specify a limit for move with joystick. First play, character will move without any problem. Sometimes you need a floating joystick, meaning the location of the joystick changes based on your touch point. For this, remove joystick. In prefabs folder, drag floating joystick to canvas child. In scene tab, click on joystick. Here you can specify the limit of joystick. Now again, drag joystick towards player script. After play, joystick disappears. And if you touch any position of the screen, joystick reveals and you can move the character with it. Sometimes you may need to move your character up and down in addition to moving the character left and right. For this, open the script. Only here, instead of 0, write joystick.vertical and remove useless parts. Again, give a script to the player, give rigid body and joystick to their fail, and press play. You can move the character in any direction you want. Let's work with joystick in 3D games. Open the script, up here convert 2D rigid body to rigid body, and also change our vector 2s to vector 3. Instead of Z, write joystick.vertical and remove useless parts too. After play, you can move the character to any direction you want. Don't forget to like and subscribe us, thank you.